Alright. Now, this is like hands down, I mean, this is like the top award. Alright, the Academic Excellence Award. And with the amount of time that is spent in this program, and you know, we've had kids that have struggled academically, but we've had kids that just excel. And you know, man, these kids can be an example for those that are struggling to get themselves on track. And I'm gonna tell you, the difference is, when if you step in the study hall, or you see this kid in the classroom, or a kid like this in the classroom, they're doing their work. They're not messing around, they're not, you know, looking at the phones or whatever, this and this. These kids are doing their work. That's the difference. That's the difference. They don't waste any time. They get their stuff done. And I see it all the time. And in the first quarter, this kid maintained a 4.0 GPA. So this is during a moment, because he ain't even the only one. I only giving out two today. But he ain't even the only one that's done this. And so, but what I'm saying is, like, it's remarkable when you see you have some kids that struggle, and then they try to figure out why they're struggling, and then you look at a kid like this, and then when you see the difference in study habits, that's when you realize, you know, this is why this kid is successful academically. That's Denard Graham. Right thing and make the right decisions. And that's my man, Marlon Buchanan.